Believe it or not, there's actually another Hercules-related game on the Commodore 64. It's called Hercules, Slayer of the Damned. I guess they just couldn't get enough of that generic 80s mythos back in the day. What with the hot pink? Who ever heard of a game being on a cassette tape?
Let's boot it up, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, hi there. What are you up to today? More like the Commodore 64. I'm just kidding. It was actually revolutionary.